Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and clicking the bell icon, you will get notified whenever we publish a new video. Natural remedies for losing weight: aloe. Normally, when you think your aloe, which contain over 400 different spices, you think of it being used for wonder healing and things like bones. Aloe is actually added to herbal weight loss product for the main reason that it cleans you right out. It induces a strong cathartic response, which is why they also say on the label it is an internal cleanser. One of the 400 spices is aloe vera, and it is purported to have medicinal properties. Many cosmetic companies use aloe in their products and market them as skin rejuvenators. Aloe has been touted as a cure-all for cough, wounds, unclear and gastric, as well as arthritis and immune system deficiencies when taken internally. Research on aloe as a weight loss agent seems to constantly indicate it has no effect on weight loss, despite it is inclusion in over-the-counter natural remedy for losing weight. Many feel its inclusion is misleading to consumers. An internal cleanser, when not spelled out that it promotes strong bowel movement, can mean many things, including it cleans up your system and rids you of fats. Certainly, it may lead to some minimal weight loss due to the time spent recycling the product. However, the real weight loss would come with a change in your diet and exercise program. Aloe evidently also has some rather disturbing side effects: abdominal cramping, diarrhea, electrolyte disbalance, and decreases your potassium. It also recommended you do not take aloe in combination with medication such as digoxin or diuretics. The choice is yours, and you can decide whether or not you want to try aloe after you have read all you can about it. Most definitely, it is being promoted as being effective in weight loss, and not just because it causes diarrhea. It is said to reduce and stabilize body mass index by stimulating the metabolic rate in liver cell, causing us to burn more energy. The other point about aloe is that it has a high collagen protein content, meaning using aloe vera as a supplement in your diet would increase protein intake. The body spends more time trying to digest protein and spends more energy doing that, thus it burns fat. It is baffling, but as always, talk to your doctor. If you like the video, give it thumbs up and subscribe the channel for more tips.